Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to make self roles in this code. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe out 1 minute. So first of all, open a browser and then open a new tab and open top.gg website, and now search for curlbot. So here's the curlbot, click on invite and from here select your server, continue, authorize and ensure that you're not a robot. And here we can see curlbot has been added to my server. Now let's create roles. So for that, click here and go to server settings and roles and create role. So I'm going to making a new role, male, and selecting a color, and from here turn on this option, save changes, and I'm going to create another role, female, and selecting this pink color and turn on this option, save changes, type this code here and hit enter, and now select the channel. I'm going to give a hash and I want to select this text channel, enter. And now enter this code and hit enter. And now we need to pick a message color. So for that, open this URL. And first of all, I'm going to make a reaction roles for my male role. So I'm going to select a color, red color, and then copy this color code and paste it here. Hit enter. And now I'm going to select the emoji for the room. So select the emoji, then give a space and type the role name. So here you can see a self role has been created. Now let's create another role for my female role. So I'm again selecting a emoji for my female role and giving a space and typing female and hitting enter. Once you've done, type done and hit enter. Here we can see two reaction roles or two self roles created. So this was how we can create self roles or reaction roles on this code. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.